Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Fallout 3. I just spent an hour. I think by 360. I have some other ones, but I don't know if the original Xboxes have the original Xbox 360s have an HDMI. They don't. I don't really want to haul my other PVR up here to record. So I might buy a PS3 here and start growing my collection of PS3 games. Right now, all I have is Demon's Souls. But I'm gonna get that. Let me see settings wise. It's been a while since I played. I need to turn the master volume down a little bit. I noticed that these videos are a little bit too loud, like the action parts, and my voice is a little quiet. So I'm trying to talk a little bit louder here. So let's go inside and listen to the speech. It's been quite some time since I played this. I think we missed a day, and then one day only had one upload, but hopefully these will upload and we'll be back to the daily Fallout videos, because I know people have been really enjoying these, and I've been really enjoying them. I think after this playthrough, I'm going to take a break and I'm going to do Dead Space 3, and then I'm going to come back to this.
Citizens of the pit, workers of downtown, traders of uptown, and all fierce souls who do what must be done, I bring you good news. We stand at the dawn of a new golden age. Where others merely survive, we thrive! Our industry is the envy of the Commonwealth. Our safety is the envy of the Capital Wastes. Our might is the envy of Ronto. And while I have led your efforts, it has been by your own strength that you have earned all the envy of the world. They envy the steel shaped by the workers in our mills. And they envy the strength of our traders and raiders who wield the steel for the pit. And most of all, they envy our victories in the struggle for freedom. Because yes, freedom is what we all work towards. Freedom from fear. Freedom from disease. Freedom to live as once we did before we were shackled by atomic fire! And so, to celebrate this struggle, I ask my loyal workers, who among you is prepared to fight for your freedom? Who among you will risk your life in the crucible to create a new life of freedom in Uptown? Who will take this rare chance to thrive?
Will you send someone to the hole who actually stands a chance?
Very well, Medea. If this is the will of the workers, then this woman shall be their champion. Madam, you carry not only the dream that workers can become free, but that we may all someday become truly free from the threats of our world. Prepare yourself, madam. And when you are ready to be forged anew, report to Phaedra in the steel mill. The rest of you are dismissed.
Alright, let's go ahead and sign up for the arena here. Not entirely sure how to get to it. I don't think this is it. Let's see. Okay, gotta go around this way. But like I was saying, I'm going to take a break, I think. As much as I love Fallout, when we finish this up, which is going to be a little while, because I still got all the DLCs, especially want to get Mothership Zeta done, and I definitely want to get to level 30, since somehow I never got those achievements. So I got to remember how to do... It's not really a glitch, but it's an exploit. There, we'll go exploit to get those three achievements, which I will show. But I do want to play Dead Space. I've been watching one of my favorite YouTubers do his playthrough of Dead Space 3. It's pretty old. It was like right when the game came out, but I still love that game. I actually sold it to a friend for like... I sold a lot of my games to friends who pay me more because I'm their friend for games. Games I probably should keep, but I do sell a lot of them to people I know. Or a lot that I don't want to play, or like I'm never going to play again. I don't really want them in my collection. I obviously like trade those into GameStop or sell them on eBay or whatever. Whatever gets it done. Let's see. Where are we needing to go? So I need to get to there. Now how do you get there?
Um
So you're the dumbass scab that signed up to fight in the hole, huh? Well, head on down. Phaedra's waiting for you.
Okay. I'm used to... Well, I guess you loot in this game. You don't loot as much as, like... I'm used to Witcher looting everything. But you don't do that in this game as much. You do loot a lot, but... Not as
and
much.
And what are you doing down here, slave? Don't tell me your pale ass is gonna throw down. You don't sign up. You tell me you want to fight, I set up a fight. You die, and I repeat it with the next jackass slave who comes in here. Sound good? You want in? Come on, death's gotta be better than your life, am I right?
Alright, let's do this, let's fight. Actually, do I get weapons?
You have what you take in with you. But if that's not enough, there are a couple of things in that locker over there.
Okay. Alright.
Yeah.
Let me take what's in the locker. Okay, bunch of shit. This is not stealing. Cool. Okay, let me see if there's anything good in here since it's not stealing.
You again?
Yes, I'm back. I want to fight!
Oh yeah? You sure you're ready to die?
Yep, I am. Yeah, put me in, coach.
Well, alright. I've got one for you right away. Or you can take some time to put your affairs in order. It's up to you.
Let's do this.
If you're ready, just step on in.
Alright. What guns do I have? So we got an assault rifle, we got a Chinese officer's sword, the man opener. Let's go ahead and throw the sword on. Wild Bill's, okay, so we got Wild Bill's sidearm. It's over here, that's the assault rifle, alright. So where's Wild Bill's sidearm? It's not great, but it'll have to do. So, which way do I go? In here? Alright, let's go down to the hole.
And now, my friends, we have for you a group of slaves willing to kill and slaughter in order to become one of we privileged few.
Tonight.
They will fight! They will die! And all for you! All
for you! Oh, shit. Okay. Bang. Easy. Two idiots.
Are they ready to die?
Oh my god, that radiation.
Let's find out!
Look at that radiation! Holy... Come here, bitch. This radiation is ridiculous. Reload!
Standing, only one.
Oh my god, I'm gonna be so irradiated.
What a fantastic fight! How far will this slave go?
Is that it? Leave the hole. Oh shit. That radiation is unreal. If you're wondering why, I don't know if I sound weird. I kind of sound weird to myself.
Wow. Impressive, slave. Those were some of the toughest scabs around here. You've got some fight in you, it seems. But I wouldn't get too excited. I'm sure Asher's got something special planned for your next fight. Here's something for the rads. Enjoy it while you can. Come back when you're ready for your next fight.
Alright, radiation level just decreased. But if you're wondering... I got like a cut on my tongue on the side of it, so I kind of moving my tongue to the left when I talk, so the cut doesn't run up against my teeth, because that's
you
not a
again.
Comfortable experience. Alright, let's fight!
I wouldn't count on luck this time. You damn well better be ready.
Let's do it!
Well, alright, that's what I like to hear. Get on in there!
Alright, let me go ahead. I want to use the assault. I think the pistol did fine. We did alright with the good old pistol, so we're gonna rock and roll with it.
They're savage. They're brutal.
All right, here we go. The Rams
to keep this worker in his place. The undefeated Bear Brothers. Let's find out if the newcomer can hold his own
history. Oh my God!
Fight!
Okay, you guys, really a freaking flamer? One down. Stop it! Holy shit, can we take a second to realize how far he's shooting that fucking flamer? Dang. Too easy. Slight work.
The Bear Brothers are dead! Amazing! This newcomer is showing promise, my friends!
A Deathclaw Gauntlet. Frags. Gamma Shield Armor. Where did his flamer go? Did it just disappear? What the hell? Alright, hold on. I need to heal. Just go ahead and eat that. Trying to save my stim packs. I guess that'll have to work. Go ahead and throw this on. It's got 35 damage reduction. Yeah, let's go with the Gamma Shield. Drop that. Drop that. Don't need this stuff. Drop that, alright. Go ahead and repair. Do I need to repair? Oh, we got Chinese assault rifles. Why am I using the regular one? Probably because I don't wanna. I'll let the condition go. Okay, repair that stuff. I don't need to repair that. Alright, we're good to go. Let's get on out of here. Wild Bill's sidearm coming in hella clutch. Alright.
Not bad, Grinder, not bad. The Bear Brothers were some pretty mean sons of bitches. One more fight and you're free. But I wouldn't plan on making it through the next one. Here's a shot for the Rads. Come back when you're ready for your last fight.
Alright. So let me go ahead, let's throw on this Chinese assault rifle. So we're gonna use that bad boy. Let's also throw on the flamer. Do I want to use this thing? Yeah, let's
do it.
You
again? Back for more, huh?
Hell yeah, I'm back for more. Let's go.
This'll be your last fight, Scab. One more and I don't get to call you that anymore. You ready?
Hell yeah.
Well, alright, that's what I like to hear. Get on in there.
Can we take a second? Look how low her tits are. Look at that. They're sagging as fuck. Like, that doesn't look proportionate. That doesn't look like where they should be. Does it? Looks like they're way off to the side, too. That looks messed up. Alright. Enough about talking about her non-proportionate, weird-ass looking body. Hop on in here.
And now, this slave has proven willing to kill and die for her freedom. But how will she fare against the man who made it all the way? Gruber!
But if I do end up getting a PS3, I will do it on here. Vicious fights in the hole have made you stronger. You are now more resistant to radiation and
weather. To join us. Welcome her. She's earned it.
All right. So there's the victory. Let me go ahead. Let me go ahead and repair. Oh, so the infiltrator's an AR, is it? I don't know, it's weaker than the Chinese assault rifle. Go ahead and make that max. I'm gonna pop a stim. I shouldn't have popped that, whatever. There's a water fountain up here, damn it. I always think of this shit after I do it. Like, right as I popped that, I realized, oh, hey, there is a water fountain up here. Oh, well, one stim pack's not gonna make or break it.
This is gonna be some good shit, I tell ya.
Well, now, aren't you quite the scrapper? Congratulations. You've done well. Asher wishes to see you. The guards will be told to allow you to pass.
Alright. Oh, yes, all my stuff. Yes. I'll take it all. Now, let's go ahead and heal up with this water fountain, might as well. Okay, now I'm gonna have to combine some stuff, because now we're just way overweight. Oh, I want my Tesla armor. So, the Gamma Shield armor has some value. Let me go ahead and drop that. Drop that. Now, so I got plenty of Chinese assault rifles now, so let's go ahead and repair one of those. Okay, combat shotgun is full. Might have to drop those frag mines. Wild Bill's sidearm. Go ahead and repair that up. Look at that weight. Look how overweight I am. My tri-beam laser is going to need to be re... No. Where's my... the Tesla cannon. Alright, and... do we want to just go with... let's just go simple plasma rifle. They don't... yeah, they don't take the same ammo. Let's go with that. Let me go ahead and drop that. Drop the hunting rifle. Actually, you know what? Let me do this. Pick all this stuff back up. I'm gonna put it in this locker. I don't know. If I want to come back and get it, I have the option. Okay, so I don't need the 32. Kind of want the Chinese officer sword for fun. Flamer is not worth enough to... That's not that much weight. Get rid of the laser pistol. Steel knuckles, I don't need that. Don't need that or that. Or that. Any of this way. The Nuka-Cola Quantums, those are kind of hurting me weight-wise. So are the Stealth Boys. Okay, don't need this stuff. None of this weighs. So I'm gonna have to get rid of some weapons. What weapon do I want to get rid of that I don't need? I think... I really want the precision Gatling laser. I don't want to get rid of that. That thing is pretty good. I think I'm just gonna have to go with the frag mines. Deathclaw gauntlet may be what needs to go. Chinese pistols suck. 10mm pistol sucks. I've run out of stuff to just... then I'm like, oh, I can just leave that. I guess let's leave... let's leave 6 frags and... and 4 of these. Okay, we're underweight now. Alrighty, I need to get rid of these Nuka-Cola. I don't even know why. You know what? I don't know why I'm saving these Nuka-Cola Quantums. I want to get a house. I want to get somewhere where I can just store everything. I need that to happen. Go ahead and throw that on my back. Back in my power armor. That's great. Where am I even supposed to be going? To Haven, so I need to get out of here. Oh, let's move over there, alright. I need to go see Asher. But good, we're done. I'm actually pretty happy to finish this DLC up. I thought it was longer, but I guess not. Because it doesn't appear like it's any longer. To Uptown. So I assume this is where I need to go. But I only don't like this DLC because you don't get your stuff. Like, you worked all the way through the game with your stuff. Like, I don't want to go back to bare bone shit. That's just not what I want to do. We're almost level 21. This DLC was pretty... This DLC, I think you can do pretty early. Like, level 7 or 8. Let's see. Just go ahead and head this way. And of course you can't go through this way. Why would you? I guess you have to stick to the... Because you have to stick to the roofs or the top area in order to get where you want to go. Oh my gosh, how far do I have to go here? Oh, my leg. Disc leg! Okay, nothing. You guys just have a bunch of alcohol. Like, what the hell are you guys doing? Where the hell am I supposed to... How do I get to where... Oh, here we go. Please tell me this is correct.
What's...
Really? Guys are up here shooting bottles across the way. I don't think there's much along this way. I could be wrong, but for some reason I don't remember too much lootable, like good lootable stuff along the way here. Let's go ahead and head. What happens if you fall in that? I don't really want to find out. Because I don't know where my last save is. Alright. To Haven. My computer, for some reason, keeps wanting to go black. Like, it keeps wanting to go to the black screen. And hopefully, when it does that, because it does, it's doing it more... I have it set on, like, a half-hour timer. Like, if I don't touch the screen for a half hour, it'll go black, which is fine. That's kind of what I wanted to do. Or if there's not, like, a video playing or whatever. But, for some reason, it's going, like, every 2 minutes.
Hey, speed it up, Twinkle Toes.
Alright, so I think I need to go. We need to go to Haven. This is only gonna apply to a small people, but anybody with glasses ever get like a mosquito bite or like a biter or a pimple or whatever on like the nose, right where your nose piece is? And then, isn't that like the most annoying thing in the entire world?
I'll be with you right after I maintain some order and dispense a little justice.
And I suppose you'll find
like I got a mosquito bite.
No, but I may heal the infirm later in the week, time permitting, of course.
Sir, we've had sightings of Werner back in the city, and there's been an increase in chatter between slaves.
Workers.
What?
We call them workers. Helps with morale. Reminds them that they might earn their freedom someday.
Whatever we call them, they've been gathering makeshift weapons.
All right, all right. Put your guards on alert. Tell them to be on the lookout for anyone loitering too long downtown. And keep a watch on Medea at all times. Anything big happens. It's bound to go through her. Now, I've got a very important meeting with our new friend. So if anything big comes up, you use the intercom.
Yes, sir.
Okay, break's over. Nice work in the hole, new blood. Knew you couldn't be one of our normal workers. So that begs the question, who are you? And what are you doing in my city?
Oh Let's do this one. I'm the badass who'll be running this place once I kill you.
I figured it'd be something like that. Goodbye, new blood.
Help me!
Bitch, you're calling for help? Okay, Asher down, Asher down. Holy shit, holy shit. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Holy shit. Holy hell. Scab down. Alright, cure research. I kind of want that scope 44, but I guess I'm probably not going to be able to. Oh shit. Oh, it's a turret. That just gives you AP. They don't even help. Okay, what did Asher have on him? Asher's key, Asher's power armor. Damn it, I want his power armor just because it's his power armor. Damn it. Curse me for wanting to have people's special crap. What? Okay. The Deathclaw Gauntlet is cool, I kind of want it. Fisto, fuck you. Get out of here. Okay, get the scope. I can get a scope 44 anywhere. Guess we're dropping the plasma grenades. So, yeah, they're done. Okay, I don't need two of those. We're still overweight. I kind of just want to drop them. Like, I don't really need them. I literally have nothing I want to drop that's of any weight. No, this is okay, dropping that, whatever. I want the combat shotgun because it looks like a PPSH. I'm out of shit to drop. Asher's power armor, why do you have to weigh so much? It looks cool. I don't know, does it? No, it looks stupid as hell. Fine, screw you, Asher's power armor. Okay, give me my... Oh god, now I gotta find all the stuff I threw on the ground. Think that was... No, scope 44. Did I forget anything else I need off of him? No. I wanna grab some of the... two of these assault rifles. Or only one of them have it. I thought Moore had an assault rifle. I guess maybe not. No, I guess not. Okay. But I can repair the infiltrator. I think I need to work. I need to find a house. Let's be honest. I need to find a house. Okay, I ain't got time to read that. Cure research. Okay, what am I supposed to be doing? Oh, hey. Okay. But I think in the next episode, or whenever I get out of here, out of the pit, I will be finding a house to store some of this stuff, because I am full to the max. Oh. What's in your safe, Asher? Diaries? Stealth boys? Why is there a 10mm pistol on your... Okay. Wait, why can't I... Grimy pre-war. I could use this as my house, I guess. I'm losing karma. I don't have a high enough skill. That's great. What am I supposed to be doing right now? What is my quest? Steal the baby in the... Oh god, I gotta steal a baby. Alright guys, we'll steal the baby in the next episode, so I'm gonna cut it here and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.